All right, guys, here we go again. This guy right here, I was told he was a regular. Comes in every day. Used to work at Domino's is what I heard. Domino's driver. But anyways, he grabbed himself a Starburst, a long piece of candy. And he's working it into the left side of his pocket. He's got to get that sucker way down deep so nobody sees it. And, you know, right in the candy, how comfortable as can be. And bye-bye, candy. All right, so here's our guy at the counter trying to get himself a pack of blunts with a dollar. Hands my associate his ID, the James. Then asks him for the candy he put in his left pocket. He plays, oh, I forgot. Just laughing it off like it ain't no big deal. You know, hey, man, it's just a piece of candy, man. What's the big deal? Then he starts getting annoyed. You can see the look in his eye right there. And James was like, you're stealing from me, man. How would you like if I took your money? By the way, here's your ID back. You're not getting your dollar back. Get the hell out of the store. And hopefully we never see him again. Oh yeah, this is great. The guy comes back in looking for his $1 that he had for the blunts. My sales associate's got the money in her hand right there. He asks where the owner's at. James comes over and Peggy then gives him the dollar. James like, you want this dollar? You ain't getting this dollar. You steal from me, how's it feel? Anyways, they go back and forth. James lets him know, man, you've been stealing from me for a while. Get out of my store.